hit the beach with Maroon 5 and the most beautiful women in the world on the Victoria's Secret Swim Special next.
Just landed in Puerto Rico for the Victoria's Secret Swim Special. They're going to be taking over the island for the next 10 days and nights.
Shooting Swim 2015. This is the first time you will get to see behind the scenes of one of the world's biggest photo shoots. You're gonna get to see the amazing locations.
How early we wake up, how hard we work, but how much fun we have.
The magic.
The magic. It doesn't get any better than this. Comparing VS Swim to anything, I would say it's probably like the Super Bowl. You know, there's nothing else like it.
People all over the world want to see this picture.
Welcome to Victoria's Secret Swim. This is the first time anyone's really got a real glimpse into what goes on these swim trips that are so epic and legendary.
Oh my god.
This is like the perfect Instagram picture right now. This is so different from the Victoria's Secret fashion show. This is definitely more laid back than the interaction with Russell and the hair and makeup and all the girls being here at the same time. It's so much fun. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
We will glow.
Oh, gorgeous, Mel. Today we're on Cocoa Beach, and the drama of these boulders and these shapes is sort of complementary to the amazing shapes of the girls.
Scratch on the rocks, blood
everywhere. I don't know if I can go on. You can get a transfusion, get in. I don't want to put anyone at risk, but at the same time, really like to try and pull off something with these boulders that's quite spectacular.
I've always had a little bit of vertigo. I don't like heights. I don't like being on the edge of a cliff. Are you trying to kill me? I trust Russell, and I also knew that I had to face this fear and just go for it.
Amazing, really beautiful, epic shot.
I conquered a fear. I got to be with my friends, take beautiful pictures. It's just a dream come true to be here.
You know, when I do have downtime and we're in a beautiful place that I've never been to, I enjoy seeing what that place has to offer. I love seeing culture. It's going to be really fun to see something other than just the beaches that we shoot at or the hotel that we stay in. So we are in the old town of San Juan, and I'm very excited because today I'm getting a tour by one of the locals, Miss Joan. She is from Puerto Rico, born and raised.
Oh my God!
We're gonna go on different adventures, take some pictures. I brought my camera. She's gonna give me the best tour ever.
I know it's gonna be.
San Juan. It's one of the oldest cities of Puerto Rico. All the buildings here have to basically be painted a certain color. Part of our culture is to be vibrant and to have fun, and whatever we stumble upon, it's all about nice surprises. Yes. There she goes. I kind of got into photography because of the job that I'm in. So it's good, the lighting. All you need to do is focus here. I love film and I love the old school kind of black and white, very grainy. I kind of go places and take pictures of local people and things that inspire me.
You should do a selfie.
Let's try it.
Her one of the traditional dances of Puerto Rico. It's extremely special. It was so much fun. It was like the energy was amazing, and Bahati is a really good dancer. Like, she had really good moves and she was able to keep up.
We've shot with dolphins, we've shot with sharks, I've tied it to the bottom of the ocean and better air. Lily, on the other hand, came to this completely blind.
I'm a little scared.
And you're not really that comfortable in the deep seas.
No.
Look at that storm.
Is who she is, and she decided that today it wasn't going to be easy to shoot underwater. So I took Lily into the shallows.
Mermaid angel, girl.
Mermaid angels.
Yeah.
It's my dream.
After the break, Candace.
I'm able to turn into like a vixen.
Oh, this is illegal. Beautiful.
And Maroon 5. Only CBS.
We shoot over 200 days a year. You're shooting a few thousand pictures a day, probably a million shots on an annual basis. And you're looking for covers that stand out.
We're shooting with the best photographers, best hair makeup, the best swimsuits.
Getting the cover for the swim is the equivalent of opening the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
It goes all over the world. The exposure is amazing. To get the cover would be incredible.
Maybe one day.
Maybe one day. A girl can hope.
I think both Adriana and Alessandra have been an inspiration to the younger models. Almost all of those girls grew up and learned the modeling industry watching those two.
I remember seeing Alessandra and Bojo and just idolizing her.
The first time I got the cover for the Swim catalog, it was pretty funny because I was shooting with Russell. He pushed me in the pool and it was kind of cold. So I'm like, oh, like, really, Russell, you have to do that to me? And then he's like, stop, stop, picture. And that was the cover. I'm like, thank you for pushing me in the pool.
I remember this one cover with Candace where she was like on a pool, like she was leaning in.
Oh,
and, like,
yes,
and her hair was like her blue, blue eyes.
That one's they pretty
were,
amazing.
Like, piercing, and like she just looked incredible.
Candace has probably been on more covers over the last 5 years than any other model.
Candace is the swim queen.
This one here got so many covers.
Yes, because I sweat it out for many days.
It's a world.
I pay my dues. To see yourself on the cover, it's like, wow, that's me.
We've shot 4 or 5 separate covers here. Girls are climbing up on boulders, insisting that they've got to get to the top because it's important to them. They're crawling into caves with waves smashing against them because they want that shot.
We're all hoping we get to be the cover girl.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
I love shooting swim with Russ. Russ always likes to push us.
Today I have Candace. And Candace is so special because she is ferociously fit, incredibly dedicated to what she does. And she is just the nicest person that you could ever want to meet.
I'm getting booty makeup.
Booty tan!
There's definitely something about nature and being in the elements that makes me feel sensual and sexy. Put me in a bikini in the water and the sand and grease me up and I'll give you a sexy picture.
Beautiful.
Comes to looking at my pictures. You know, it is a job for me. I like to improve on things.
Oh, this is illegal. Beautiful.
But when I look at the pictures, it's not really as me. I think of myself in the third person. That's why I'm able to turn into like a vixen.
When I'm shooting Candace, I call her the cat. She almost purrs. There's a real great beauty to her. The other side of Candace is she's an absolute adventurer.
There's a whale! I see a whale! Swim is amazing. I mean, we get to go to these amazing locations, but we're kind of fighting the elements. The sun, the water, shooting in the rain.
Beautiful.
But there's something about that sexy, beautiful woman having fun on the beach that drew me in. That's why I make sure I'm the swim girl. I make sure I do a good job and get all the shots.
Victoria's Secret has taken over the whole island, and right now we are shooting the Victoria's Secret Very Sexy lingerie commercial.
And camera rolling.
Gorgeous. Yes.
It's really exciting to shoot with Stella because it's her first time.
Great Stella.
I'll never forget my first Victoria's Secret commercial. I remember just feeling so jittery, so nervous. And then you find your groove, and I know Stella's probably going through that, and she's killing it.
Wave after wave.
know? You gotta show what you got. It's a lot of fun.
Hit her with the wind.
I've worked with Jerome once before. He's very good at capturing a moment and making it look really natural.
It's all about the light when you're shooting. When you're in the studio, you have to create that, and it's just, it's different. I don't really love to make the light. I like to just find where it is.
This is really good because you get some good dappled of light.
Right now we're shooting very bohemian line for Victoria's Secret. So I'm trying to really feel that earthy warrior princess.
To take lingerie out of the bedroom and just mix it up. It's a nice little twist.
Amazing.
I think it went great. Yeah. I saw hers. It was beautiful.
I saw the same. So it's going to be really nice to see the end result.
am.
Oh my gosh.
Boho Bahati.
Look at this. It's beautiful.
Juan is. And a new performance by Maroon 5. Only CBS.
Come to us straight from heaven.
Two Victoria's Secret's angels are with us right now.
Beyonce Prinsloo is living a fabulous life as Victoria's Secret.
Super. How does it feel to be one of the most photographed women in the world? I mean, sometimes it's amazing, and then other times it's a little scary and a little
overwhelming.
A little overwhelming.
We obviously love doing it. We love being behind the lens. You've lived this incredible fantasy and create these beautiful images. And then there's other times where just walking down the street, you get followed by paparazzi. That could be kind of crazy and hard, but generally I like being in front of the camera.
It's pretty amazing how they can just make you into, you know, a star overnight. It's incredible.
Every time I see myself, like, in a billboard or a magazine, it's kind of weird, you know? Like, I'm kind of, like, self-conscious.
I'm very judgy with myself when I sit on the pictures.
It is true. I see pictures of myself and I'm like, why can't you just keep your mouth shut?
I live around Soho and there was a huge poster of Bahati for the last 2 months.
Check it out. It's right behind me.
I feel like everybody these days live their lives through the lens because all of that, like, quick taking a picture and posting it somewhere online.
Yeah. I think, you know, prepping for this, there's no university to go to. We don't study modeling, you know?
You know, you just
forever learning.
Yeah.
This is the university of life.
Stella and Martha are gonna meet us and we're gonna do a yoga session. Usually it's 5 a.m. hair and makeup and straight on the beach posing. Mm-hmm. Can't wait to see the moves. Kansas is gonna show me. Listen, I'm not showing you any moves. I don't know how to instruct yoga.
Candace, stop being so modest.
I'll do Candace's version of yoga. I can't do that. Hi, girls. Finally, they made it.
You're fired. Martha,
she's strong.
Don't make me blush, guys.
Once you start working with Victoria's Secret, it becomes part of your lifestyle to stay fit. And because we're always in lingerie and swim, it gives you that confidence. You know, I don't want to be on the beach insecure or hiding, trying to hide.
Yeah.
People think that we don't eat, we have to do crazy diets and stuff. I eat really healthy. I actually eat a lot. I have to eat a lot to be able to deal with the workload, the traveling. So, yeah.
Look at this.
Wow, look how beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
When I started with VS, it was very out of the blue. I never thought I would be here today talking about it. Oh my gosh, look at this.
I think people see me as the very, you know, hippie boho, which I am.
Look at the panther.
I am very free-spirited and that's kind of my character, but I do love to show people the sexier side that I don't think a lot of people have ever seen.
B goes from the boho to the ho. No.
The stuff we're shooting right now is so different from where I started with Pink, you know, and jumping around in the studio. And now it's this sexy woman, like grown up and beautiful, sexy swimwear.
Beautiful, babe. That attitude's gorgeous.
It's been such an incredible road. It's pretty amazing. It's so nice to know that the family that I created with VS has trusted in me for so long and believed in me to become something other than just this little girl who jumped around.
We did it!
Work with horses. One of the horses is so beautiful we can't not have him in the pictures. He's Napoleon, but he is wild.
How wild?
Just take care.
You go first.
He told us that one of the horses hasn't been broken in, it's wild, that we should be careful, our safety is first, and I was like, oh my god.
No,
here we go, and it, what is it?
It's a pony.
Napoleon, you have big boots.
I can just see both of you on there. It's going to be perfect.
Oh my god.
Wow.
He's turning around.
He kept going circles. I'm like, what is he was trying to get a 360 view like, of you.
I'm like, no.
Like, I love you.
When we start the day with some fun, I find that there's an energy release and everyone just gets into another spirit and also brings the team together.
Wanna be my friend?
The whole idea is the intimacy and the close connection. I'd love to shoot this in black and white. So are you ready to go?
Let's go, let's do it.
I also have a few challenges with nature today.
It would rain and then stop, and then rain again, and then stop.
Okay, let's go. Beautiful shot. Okay, moving close. You're good. Gorgeous. Beautiful. That's good. Nice. Beautiful. Gorgeous there. That's great.
I have some beautiful shots in there. Yeah. That's going to be gorgeous. Yeah.
I think we were more nervous than the horses.
For sure.
Place at the right time.
Llévame solos melancolía. Sí, sí, la luna siempre me guía. Yo sé que tienes otra vida, yo tengo la mía. Todos tenemos en la vida abierta alguna herida. A veces vamos por la vida buscando salidas. Mejor soñar que echarse a la suerte. Mejor la vida cuando se siente. Si me miras, sé que me descifras. Si te miro, yo también lo haré. Lo sabes bien. Este camino es como un libro abierto. Y si hoy es el último día de mi vida, vida mía, todo lo haré. Seamos uno.
That I will find a place this beautiful. It's definitely gonna be special.
And Mega Band Maroon 5. Only CBS.
You guys can cover the juice. I think I'll do a smoothie.
Smoothie?
Yeah.
Juices in hot countries like this, it's a perfect combination to have a juice in the morning and then go for a run.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes! Winner! Look how tiny those bananas are.
I know, they're cute.
The avocados are like the size of Stella's head. It's so good, and it's good for you.
Cheers,
guys. Cheers. Puerto Rico, swear to God. Well deserved.
Bye, Jackie.
Bye, Jack. You can clean up house.
Whenever I'm traveling for swim, I kind of know I'm going to a place I already know.
Oh my God, this is Raymond. Here we go. You're not supposed to enjoy it. This is work.
Even though we go to different islands, it's all the same people. It's all the same spirit. I feel like it's coming back to your family. And doing a photo shoot in Paris or something, it's all a little bit more of a struggle, I would say.
And action!
Very strong body, beautiful.
Jack is one of the coolest, hippest girls I've ever met. I can't think of anyone that is like Jack or that Jack is like.
It's a lie!
She has her own space. She's just a great person and absolutely drop-dead gorgeous.
Love it!
Amazing.
Yeah.
Next shot.
Cause if you want to keep me, you gotta.
In a shopping mall in my small town. And I guess I did pretty well, even though I had no idea what I was doing at this age. And it all kind of started going crazy since then. I can't screw myself.
Very impressive, Jack.
I think nowadays there are girls who do high fashion are being booked for commercial jobs more and more. The trends change. It's all about being fit in fashion and in the commercial world. We kind of have similar body shapes. So I think it's great because I feel like all my friends look healthier than they used to. I like to live in my bikini. It's almost like I'm wearing nothing.
You're the sexy bombshell.
You're the sexy bombshell too. Thank you. Walking through the fire. Alessandra has amazing beach style. Very simple, sleek, black.
Black is always like the best swimsuit to have. I love tiger prints.
Love, 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 love Brazilian style bikini, which is on the top like a triangle, very small, so that way you don't get too many tanning lines.
I love my boho look. And it looks great with a tan. Your personality is so like goofy and cute. So when I see her turn it on, I'm like, yeah, you go.
I like small, vibrant colors, like very colorful swimsuits. So all the little things that Lily's wearing today. So we're gonna.
I'm making her jealous. We're gonna switch our bikinis. We're all so different, and our body types are so different.
Number one key in a bikini, you gotta feel comfortable.
This is my first big swim trip, and being booked for the trip was absolutely amazing and a dream come true.
All right, we're shooting. Here we go.
Growing up, I always looked at Victoria's Secret catalogs, the commercials, the shows. I had pictures of all the girls on my walls. My mom was like, this girl has got to work for Victoria's Secret, otherwise she'll go crazy.
Yeah. All of my friends growing up, we were kind of the same. Very girly girl, loved VS. Now when they see me in the catalog, they're like, wow, you're really living your dream. So yeah, everybody's very happy for me.
Adriana and I took the opportunity to come to this amazing rainforest to check out this waterfall. It's all about getting away from the hustle and bustle.
I never thought that I would find a place this beautiful. It's definitely gonna be special.
Honey, I'm rare and you know it.
Nature is definitely something that calms me down, and that's where I recharge.
It
it's uncomfortable, the rocks are slippery, it's
dangerous. Not for everybody.
But there's something in the difficulty that I like.
Love it.
It's just real.
You know you need a jungle, baby.
There's so many beautiful ones.
Very seriously.
A little too serious. And Mega Band Maroon 5. Only CBS.
Today we're playing some volleyball. It's me and Lily against Ali and Candace. Girls, you ready?
The question is, are you ready?
It was the right time. It's very Top Gun. The music's playing, the sun's shining, we're all covered in sand right here. Me and Lily are taking it very seriously.
A little too serious.
One day looking back and say that was an incredible time of our life.
It's the afternoon of our photo shoot. We have Elsa. She's very adventurous. She's always down for anything that Russell or any of the photographers want to shoot.
Nice, Elsa. Gorgeous.
Really good eventually, and was playing in the professional league. It was a really amazing time. Doing these kind of shoots where you actually have to hike up the mountain and you have to jump in the ocean and like fight the winds and the elements and the water. I feel like sport really helped me as a model.
I just absolutely adore Elsa. She just goes at it like there is no tomorrow. This is the last shoot, this is my last chance, and I really respect that kind of commitment.
I never really dreamed of being a model, so this journey has been so incredible. I mean, I don't even know how to describe it. It's been so surreal.
It was the most dramatic thing that I've ever seen on one of our shoots because the cave turned gold. The light is coming down and it hit the rocks and the water and you can see the splashing of the surf and the waves. It's like totally stunning. We've got another dream girl on our hands.
On this location, right here on the beach. It is work, but then you take a look around you and you realize where you are, and it's just incredible that we get to do this. If I wasn't a model, I would never see this place. I would never be here. And it just makes me really grateful.
I don't recognize you anymore.
Why?
Oh my God!
You know,
started watching Maroon 5, and now I'm with my best friends watching the private show.
CBS This Friday.
Got a situation here. Lost visual.
The only thing harder than a killer stakeout.
Hey, whoa! What's the matter with you?
Is working with her and him.
She's gonna shoot me in the face.
It's a risk we're willing to take.
John Lovitz and Cloris Leachman on a new Hawaii 5-0. CBS This Friday.